Kid, I want you to meet my little friend, Mr. Taser.
Hip hop, you don't stop the rocker to the bang bang boogie. Say up, jump the boogie to the rhythm of the boogie to beat. Now what you hear is not a test. I'm rapping to the beat, and me, the groove, and my friends are gonna try to move your feet. You see, I am Wonder Mike, and I like to say hello up to the black, to the white, the red, and the brown.
Thank you. very strange reaction. The more I see, the more I do. Baby, tell all your friends, they can go my way, pay your toll, sell your soul, pound for pound, cost more than gold. The longer you stay, the more you pay. My white lines go a long way, either up your nose or through your vein, with nothing to gain except killing your brain.
I see the delinquent! You're gonna get smacked! I told you to stop!
Baby, get higher, baby, and don't ever come back.
other punks. Slow down already. Get over here. Don't ever come back here. You better run, you little reprobate! Rotten punk kid! Straight to Rikers when I catch you next time!
Thank you.
see the delinquent. Stop right now. Run, you little reprobate. I'm confiscating this board. Take the subway home.
I'm the king of rock.
What a great matchup we have for you as two of the best teams in the NFL are about to go head-to-head. Dan Stevens, along with Peter O'Keefe and the rest of the Sega Sports team, ready to get you all the action as it happens. Peter, what do you think of this matchup?
They started the season with just average performance overall, but they're looking to step it up a notch with a victory here. They'll go head-to-head with St. Louis. They've been so-so in the early part of the season and are searching a bit for their game. A win here could help establish a bit of rhythm that they can carry into the next part of the season.
Thanks, Peter.
They call heads. Heads it is.
The Rams choose to receive, and we see the return squad take the field. Houston carefully adjusts the ball and lines up for the onside kick. And he kicks it away. Lewis picks it up. And he'll pick up a few on the return before being tackled. It's first and ten.
Seemed to panic on that play. He threw the ball into a sea of defenders.
Oh, Dan, he was just lucky that wasn't an interception. Those linemen must be fuming that they couldn't get that pick.
Ball on the 36. Flips it out. Ball was the intended receiver on the play, but it falls incomplete. Ball on the 36. Just past the marker, that will be a first down. First and ten. Cole gets the pass, tackled by Turner. Second and a yard. Catches it, and he's in for the score.
He brought that one down for a completion. His size allows him to muscle around the defenders a little and get open.
It's back. It's up. And they connect on the extra point. There's the first points of the game. They lead it 7-0. Wilkins signals to the referee for the kickoff. And he boots it downfield.
69. Fields the ball just outside his end zone. Stiff arm. And he gets a nice little pickup before being taken down.
First and 10.
Down! There's the height. Scramble. 7. Let's this one go. It could be big. 69 was the intended receiver. Incomplete. It's second down.
Second and 10.
Scramble. Puts it up and is going for it all. He had it for a second, but it bounces out of his hands. Incomplete. That will bring up a third down situation. Ball on the 21. There's the height. Scramble. 7 moves back a bunch. Gets the ball. Big play to get him past the first. A gain of 59 on that one play. Oh, my, oh, my, oh, my. Great play there, Peter.
Oh, fantastic play, Dan. You want to go out and play ball again. Not to take anything away from the announcing, but you.
Oh, Peter, that hurts. That hurts.
They're going for 2. Houston is going to try for the onside kick and hopefully get the ball into the hands of one of his teammates. And he kicks it downfield. He catches it near the center logo. And he gets tackled after going nowhere on the return. First and 10. Wow, that was a big hit delivered right at the line of scrimmage. Tackled by Beaker. It's now second and 11. Harry wide right. And after making just a couple on the play, he's really nailed. Tackled by Harvey. Ball at the 41-yard line. Brings up fourth down. Tootin is going to give the ball away after a 3-and-out. It's Hyden. And he gets pushed out after going nowhere. First and 10. By Light.
Wow, what a dead-on accurate throw.
It's now second and 5. Scramble. 7 drags the tackler. Throwing. He's got a man way downfield. It will be third down. 37. What a down. What surely should have been a catch. That pass. It should have been right in the receiver's hand.
Yeah, that's a really smart play by the defense. He was really walking on eggshells there, breaking up the play without drawing an interference flag.
69 catches the ball. He's at the 20. There for the score. For it.
Down.
Scramble. with it. And they have the two extra points. Nice job of putting the points on the board. And they've got them by at least two scores. 16-7. Houston sets up for the onside kick. And he sends it away. And a marker is down.
Number 5, kicking team. 5-yard penalty. Weak kick.
Yeah, you get anxious on onside kicks, but you have to be patient and let the ball travel 10 yards or else it won't count.
Houston gets set up for the onside kick. And he sends it downfield. He catches it center field. It's a short return, and then he gets brought down. Their brand new first down, 10 yards.
That's right. If the ball was intercepted, it would have been 6 the other way.
It's 2nd and 10. There's the snap. Battles ahead. Ooh, they make him pay the price for the short yardage. Tackled by Beaker. Ball at the 31-yard line.
Go! 3! 26!
There's the snap. Far behind the receiver to reel in, incomplete. It will be 4th down. This kick on the long side, a 49-yard attempt. We have a penalty marker on the play.
Encroachment, number 30, on the defense. 5-yard, 4th down.
And he should have known better than to do that. Any ref worth his salt is going to throw the flag on encroachment.
It'll be a little on the long side, a 44-yard attempt. It's tight. And it's good. What a tremendous kick as he gets it over the defensive line and through the uprights. They climbed to within striking distance with that score there. It's now 16-10. Wilkins signals the referee for the kickoff. And it's away. 69 catches the ball deep. Gets an average return and then gets hauled down. First down, 4 more tries. Puts it up and is going for it all. 2nd and down.
Nice play. You know, I like this secondary. Look at how they knock the ball away there.
Ball on the 31. The snap. Scrambles. And it's short of the intended receiver. That brings up 3rd down.
You know, I hate to pick on the guy, but that is some uninspired passing out there. He's got to take a deep breath and think before he just flings him out like that.
Ball at the 31-yard line. 69 was the intended receiver on the play. Incomplete. That will bring up 4th down.
They've been very good in converting this year. Just look at this percentage.
Ball on the 31. 7 throws.
Right here. Here's one of the biggest stats. 1st down. By getting those 1st downs and keeping the drive alive, you do a few things. 1, keep the opponent's defense on the field and wear them out. 2nd, you get into a rhythm, and that makes scoring easy.
1st and 10. Nice penetration by the defense to stop them behind the line. Tackled by Allen. It's 2nd and about 11. Green throws. Holt grabs it up. A gain of 9.
Big down for the defense. Let's see if they can stop him here.
Ball on the 23. A 39-yard attempt coming up here. It's light. It's away. And it's the end of the first quarter. And it's anybody's game, 16-13. Wilkins gives the referee the signal for the kickoff. And the kick's off. 69 will field it deep in his own territory. He hit. And he picks up a couple on the return and then gets brought down. First and 10. Seven relied on his formidable throwing arm on that play. It really never lets him down.
That's right. Long passes like that can really deflate a defense. For an offense, having a QB with a gun like that.
Right, you are, Hardner. Scramble. At least two scores, and they can relax a bit as they lead 24-13. Houston and the Hams team prepares for the onside kick. And it's off. Someone got a hand on it. We have a marker on the play.
Number 5 on the kicking team. 5-yard penalty. We will
touch that ball too early. That's what happened there. Give it 10 yards, then make the play.
Houston prepares for the onside kick, and the Hams team. And he boots it away. And he gets brought down close to where he caught the ball. Zero return on the play. First down, 10 yards. Seven puts it up and is going for it all. Reels it in. Touchdown! 64-yard play for the touchdown. To 13.
Yeah, he must not have seen much downfield, so he went for the run. Hey, yardage is yardage.
Houston and the Hams team prepare for the onside kick. Someone deflected it, and a penalty marker is down.
Number 5, kicking team. 5 yards, re-kick.
The ball has to travel a full 10 yards on the kickoff, otherwise it doesn't count.
Houston is setting up for the onside kick. And the kick's away. He fumbles it. The defense gets it.
Where he's really shined is in this area right here. Fumble recoveries. Man, he's sucking up those fumbles like a vacuum.
First and 10. Scramble. 7 has a man way downfield. 99 was the intended receiver on the play, but it falls incomplete.
Second and 10.
Houston sets up for the onside kick while the rest of the team focuses on just one thing, getting that ball back. And the kickoff. Lewis scoops it up. Nice little pickup on the return. The offense certainly looks happy with that play.
Battle of field position, and that return right there is a prime example of how to get good field position.
It's first down, 10 yards to go. Snap. Ball straight ahead. Tackled by Beaker.
Gorgeous run by the running back there. Putting it in overdrive just in the nick of time. You can't coach that.
Ball on the 13. Here's the height. Gets the pitch. To watch, Peter. Tackled by number 50. Ball on the 13.
Green! 46! Green!
The snap. Tackled by number 50. It'll be a short 27-yard attempt. To the score. They get a score, but a big deficit is going to take some big plays to change. They now trail 40-16. Wilkins signals to the referee for the kickoff, and he sends it downfield. 69 fields the ball deep, and at the end of the return, he gets taken down. It's first and 10.
Down!
Scramble. 7 throwing. He's got a man way downfield. Yanks it down. He's at the 10. And he go for the two-point conversion. Here's the snap. 99 stumbles, and they fail to add the two-point conversion. Houston prepares for the onside kick, and the hands team are ready. And he boots it away.
Number 87 on the kicking team. half the distance to the goal. Still,
that's a wicked chop block there. And you can't do that. It's now first and 25. Scramble. Seven puts it up and is going for it all. It's a pass. He's got the first down and then some. 45 yards on the play.
Dan, good job by the quarterback buying some time. A lot of people don't know how mobile he really is.
Seven used his scrambling ability to turn what seemed to be a definite sack into a near miss.
A very near miss, but a miss. It's a game of inches.
First and 10. For the score, calling the tackle, and he did for the score. They'll try for the two. Scrambles. Seven decides to run with it. Parker down on the play.
Pass interference. Number 99. 10 yards. The team's first down.
Yeah, they're really shooting themselves in the foot with so many penalties.
They'll go for two. Snap. Scrambles. Seven runs with it. And another two on the conversion. It's looking like a surefire victory here in blowout fashion. That score now makes it 54-16. Houston is going to try for the onside kick and hopefully get the ball into the hands of one of his teammates. And he sends it away. Henley grabs it off the ground. And he gets brought down before making any on the return. First and 10. A flag is thrown on the play.
Offside. Number 94. Defense. 5 yard penalty. Still first down.
Well, he just got a little bit excited there and tried to bolt out of the gate early. Good call by the refs.
It's first and 5. The pass, and he'll be past the first down.
That's
a gain of 19. The Rams will take a timeout. That's their first. First and 10. Green is going for the score. Bowles was the intended receiver. Incomplete. Ball at the 15-yard line. The Rams will take a timeout. That's their second.
That's their second charge timeout.
Ball on the 19.
Go! Set! Green!
The snap. Green passes.
Why he shouldn't have snagged that one. You can't make a big play if you don't have possession. He shanks his kicks maybe once in a blue moon. It's essential for a coach to have a kicker like that. He's dependable and accurate.
There's the snap. It's good. He makes a long field goal and puts three on the board. They score and try to lessen the embarrassment, but they are simply getting humiliated. 54-19. Wilkins signals the referee for the kickoff. And he boots it downfield. 69 gets it deep. And he got an okay return, and then he's brought down to the turf. First and 10. Intended receiver on the play, but it falls incomplete. That will bring up second down.
Step it up.
Ball at the 24-yard line. From the toss, way right side, dragging tacklers, and he gets a few, but the D's sure made him pay the price. Tackled by Collins. Ball on the 30. There's the height. Scramble. Puts it up and is going for it all. Catches it. Here it comes. And it is. Touchdown. 59-yard play for the score. For the two-point conversion. There's the height. Scramble. Seven comes with the ball. And they make the two-point conversion. This is a blowout, folks. That score adds to their already substantial lead and are now up 62-19.
You know, usually when you see a quarterback running, he's doing so out of desperation. But he saw some room.
Lee gets it off the bounce. He goes nowhere and then gets tackled. A return of 0 yards. Nada. First and 10.
Go down! Green!
There's the snap. Green passes to the left sideline. Bruce gets the ball.
He just got the first. Nice job.
Timeout.
Hey.
The
Rams will take a timeout, and this one is their last one. Trent Green relied on his incredible arm for a devastatingly accurate pass. Great pass. First and 10. Throws it middle. Second and down.
Heck of a nice stop by the defender there. That ball looked to be a perfect completion if he hadn't knocked it down.
It's now second and 10. It's snapped. 21 goes backwards. Picked off. He's at the 50. The 35. 25. Still on his feet. Touchdown. For it. Scramble. Seven decides to run with it. And the two-point conversion is good. They keep piling on the points, and the margin grows to an out-and-out blowout. 70-19.
Dan, I don't care whether you're a quarterback or a full-time running back. That's a solid rushing performance.
Tackled before he could get any positive yardage on the return. They're brand new, first down, 10 yards. It's right. Scramble. Not only did he lose the yards, but he really took shots at. Tackled by Johnston. Ball on the 42.
Mr. TV,
Green downfield to his right. Bruce gets it, and he gets the big play, and he runs out of bounds. That will be a first down, Peter. He just made enough yards. They'll have four chances to put it in now. First and goal. There's the snap. Green stumbling. It's tipped. It'll be second down. Brady and Smith made sure the quarterback had nobody to throw to and no time to throw it. That's a recipe for disaster.
He is a cool customer, able to make accurate kicks from quite a long ways away. He's got good stats, right?
It's up. And he misses it wide right.
It's first down, 10 yards to go.
Scramble. Seven, throwing. He's got a man way downfield. Pulls it down. He's at the 10. An 80-yard play for the touchdown. Going for two. Here's the height. Scramble. Seven. Runs with it. It's the end of the first half. And we have a blowout on our hands. 78-19. Wilkins gives the referee the signal for the kickoff. Michelle Westfall is down on the field with this halftime update. Michelle?
During halftime, I had an opportunity to speak with the head coach of the home team. The central point of our discussion regarded the defense. He was extremely pleased how they attacked the ball in the first half and feels that if they keep it up, they'll get the win.
Thanks, Michelle. First and 10.
It's left. Seven puts it up and is going for it all. Catches the pass.
On that play, but he did, and that makes him ineligible for the catch.
Scramble. Seven runs with the ball, and they convert to 2 points. They build an even bigger margin with that score as they continue the blowout, 86-19.
Watch those skinny legs go. If he doesn't see any opportunities downfield, he's likely to just hunker down and move the ball himself. Well, that was 31 flavors of ugly, but at least they held on to the football.
First down, 10 yards.
Down.
It snapped. Scrambled. Seven, throwing. He's got a man way downfield. It's second down.
Oh, great play by the cover man there. He got aggressive and went after the ball.
Todd Collins really made a terrific defensive play. Notice how he keeps his gaze on the ball throughout.
That's what makes that a great defensive play instead of a penalty. That was all ball.
It's second and 10. The snap. 99. Edge to the right sideline. Train defenders. He's going to feel that tomorrow for sure, Peter. Tackled by Farr. Ball on the 45. Seven passes middle, and it's too far behind the receiver. Incomplete pass. Fourth down.
That was a nice spiral, Dan. If you're a defender, it could have easily been picked off.
Ball on the 45. It's high. Scrambles. Seven runs with it. Punches a tackle away. Cut off a tackle. Big play to get him past the first. 36 yards on the play.
Dan, just punt the ball away in those situations. Have some class. Don't run up the score like that.
Well, I have to agree with you on that, Peter. There was really no reason to go for it. To try and up their already substantial lead.
A 99 carrying defenders.
He gets a couple and then gets killed. Tackled by Light. Ball at the 16-yard line. 99 shoots the gap. Peter, after picking those yards up, he is just ground into the turf. Tackled by Jenkins. Gain of five on the play. Ball at the 11-yard line. It's tight. 99 is the pass. Tackled by Farr.
What a marksman. He knows just where to shuttle the ball so the receiver alone has a shot at it.
Ball on the nine.
And one fourth down is big time.
But two? Watch out, baby. What effectiveness by this offense to get the first down again.
Yeah, that was some real determination we saw in that play, Peter. They wanted the yards, and they got the yards. And he throws it incomplete, too far behind his man. It's second and goal. There's the height. 99 dragging tacklers. And they got a couple, Peter, but that was a big hit there. Tackled by Agnew. Third and goal. He's in for the touchdown. They're going to go for the two-point conversion. There's the snap. Scramble. It's looking like a surefire victory here in blowout fashion. That score now makes it 94-19. Houston carefully adjusts the ball and lines up for the onside kick. And it's off. He gets it near midfield. He gets brought down close to where he caught the ball. Zero return on the play. It's first and 10. Scrambles, and he's pummeled in the backfield. Tackled by Beaker. A loss of seven.
Let's see if the defense can take advantage of this second and long.
Ball on the 49. Green over the middle. Throw was the intended receiver on the play. Incomplete. There's a penalty marker on the
number 21 on the defense. First down.
And he may have thought he just tried to get his hands up for the ball, but that was clearly interference.
First down, four more tries. Snap. He's stopped. Green lets this one go. It could be big. Panthers on second down. Trent Green took a chance on that play. He must have felt that he could thread the needle through that coverage.
Oh, I tell you, he was wrong.
It's now second and 10. It's snapped. Passes right.
where the D wanted them. Now they have a chance to stop the drive.
Ball on the 38. There's the snap. Oh, and it's the ball. Tackled by Harvey. Torrey Holt really played it smart on that reception. He made sure the defenders had zero chance of knocking it away.
Man, this guy's really fun to watch. He's always plotting, always looking for a little better field position.
I'll tell you, he's a dangerous weapon in the offense's arsenal. You give him a little wiggle room downfield, it's your peril. It's away. And it sails through the air and between the uprights. They'll tack three to the score. And even with that score, it's going to be very, very difficult to catch up. They're stuck in a hole. 94-22. Wilkins signals to the referee for the kickoff. And he kicks it downfield. Pickup before being taken down. First and 10. Scramble. Seven puts it up and is going for it all. That will bring up second down.
Nice one. It's all about timing for the secondary. He knew just when to get his hand in there and bat away the football.
Ball at the 28-yard line. Scramble. Seven, throwing, he's got a man way downfield, catches it, he's at the 20. They'll go for it. Scramble. Seven decides to run with it, and the two-point conversion is good. They keep piling on the points, and the margin grows to an out-and-out blowout, 102-22. Houston and the Hands team prepares for the onside kick. And he kicks it away. He grabs it center field, and he gets brought down before making any on the return. It's first and 10. Tackled by Turner. Second and about a yard. Peter, that was a punishing blow delivered in the backfield. Tackled by number 94. Ball on the 35. Lance Johnstone is doing a great job taking control of the middle. Their defense is really shutting down the running game.
Yeah, it's forcing the offense to skirt around to the outside. That can really hamper the runner.
Well, this is going to be a long attempt, a 52-yarder. It's away. And he's short. First and 10. Second down.
Dan, I like how the defense played that first down. Let's see if they keep it up.
Second and 10. Scramble. Seven runs with it. And he got several, but he goes down very hard at the end of that play. Tackled by Farr. Here we are at the end of the third quarter of play. And we have a blowout. 102. The 22. Seven puts it up and is going for it all. Gets the ball. They'll go for the two-point conversion. Seven passes. 99 gets it. And they add the two-point conversion. This is a blowout, folks. That score adds to their already substantial lead
And are now up 110 to 22. Houston sets up for the onside kick, and it's away. Gathers it up, and he gets tackled after going nowhere on the return. First and 10. Couple of yards. Tackled by Beaker. Loss of close to four on the play. It's now second down, 14 yards to go. Green throws middle. There is a flag down on the play.
Pass interference. Number
6,
defense.
Oh, the defender clearly wasn't even trying for the ball there. He was just trying to get in the receiver's face and break up the catch. Good interference.
A little insult to injury. Big hit after the loss. Tackled by Beaker. Lost the close to five on the play. Second and 15. There's the height. And a flag is down.
Pass interference. Number 24 on the defense. First down.
And multiple penalties like this can devastate an otherwise effective defense. If they're not careful, they could totally lose control of this game.
First and 10. It's snapped. Scramble. Green throws the center field. Bruce was the intended receiver on the play, but it falls incomplete. Second down. It's now second and 10. Flag down on the play.
Encroachment. Number 96. Defense.
The defense is making it too easy for the offense with all these penalties here. They need to regroup, keep their cool, and stay in this game.
Ball on the 32. Out. He's just crushed in the backfield. Tackled by Beaker. 6-yard line on the play. Ball on the 38.
Stop really hurts the offense. The defense isn't giving up any yardage up the middle.
The Rams will punt for the second time. There's the snap. Holt is in. For the score.
Oh, yes. The special teams are coming up big. What a play, and what a benefit to a team when you can score and score big without ever sending your O on the field. Big play.
Share of work cut out for them. They now trail 110 to 29. Wilkins signals the referee for the kickoff. And he boots it downfield. Gets it off the bounce. Off the defender. And he
only picks up a couple on the return. Well, that is really bad field position. It's the kind of placement that can doom a series before it
ends. And when you've got your back against your own end zone like that, it really limits your options, and the defense really knows it.
And he gets his hands on it, but it falls incomplete. It'll be second down. 69 nearly had the completion, but he just couldn't hang on to it.
You know, Dan, if the ball gets to the receiver, it's his responsibility to make the play. No real excuse there.
It's second and 10. It's third down.
Who was he throwing to? I didn't see a friendly face among those guys. He's got to pick his shots a lot better.
Ball on the six. There's the height. Seven fades back. Looks for a man. Incomplete pass. He threw it just behind his man. And that brings up fourth down. Ball on the six. There's the snap. Scramble. Seven calling the tackler. And he runs out after making a couple. They'll forfeit possession. They didn't get enough yards for the first down. It's first and goal. Green passes end zone. Bring up second down. Second and goal. Green going for the score. That brings up third down.
The offensive line was collapsing, and that forced him to throw the ball before he really wanted to.
Third and goal.
This defense is really keeping the center of the field locked down tight. Nothing got past them there.
It'll be a short 29-yard attempt. It's up. It's good. He'll add three to the board as he converts on the attempt. And that score won't have much of an impact on the game, but I suppose it does save a little face. They are getting killed. 110 to 32. Wilkins gives the referee the signal for the kickoff. And it's off. 69 will get it deep in his own territory. Trips. With the stiff arm. Turn. Great run back.
What an in-your-face play there. The running back just stiff-armed his defender back a few feet.
First and 10. Scramble. And he leaves his man by too much. Incomplete. That brings up second down. Ball at the 43-yard line. Snap. Scramble. Seven, throwing, he's got a man way downfield. Out. 69, reels it up. He's got the first down and then stuff.
It's first and 10.
Heads to the left sideline. Big hit after picking up a couple. Tackled by Lyle. Gain of a couple on the play. 1 minute, 44 seconds on the game clock. Scramble. Seven, runs with the ball. Touchdown! A 9-yard play for the score. They'll try for the two. Scramble. Seven, decides to run with it. They're really working on all eight cylinders and just keep adding to the score. 118 to 32. Houston and the Hands team prepare for the onside kick. And he kicks it away. Penalty marker down on the play.
Number five, kicking team. 5-yard penalty.
Ball too early. That's what happened there. Give it 10 yards, then make the play.
The Rams have the clock running out, and they need to come up with a big defensive stop. They do, however, have three timeouts remaining with which they can stop the clock. And he kicks it downfield. Lewis picks it up. A minute and 33 seconds left. Green is going for the point. Bruce was the intended receiver. Incomplete.
Second and 10.
Green throws to the left sideline. Gets the pass. Big yards there. He's eventually pushed out of bounds. And he will have enough yards for the first down. A gain of 16. First down.
Great job by the receiver to cut back towards the quarterback to make that completion.
What a big loss, and what a monster hit we just saw. Tackled by Beaker. A loss of 6 on the play. They're going with their hurry-up offense. It's now second and long. There's the height. Green goes center field with the pass. Third down. Trent Green is very close from throwing an interception on that play.
Some quarterbacks believe in their arm so much that they can't see what's in front of their face. That pass was doomed before he threw it.
Ball at the 23-yard line. Stumbling. A loss of 8.
This D is really doing an effective job of shutting down the middle.
Lance Johnstone has been one of several defenders who deserve credit. They're really controlling the center of the field.
This kick on the long side, a 49-yard attempt.
It's up! And he sliced it right.
The Rams, with time running out, will need to stop them here if they want to win.
Houston gets set up for the onside kick. And he sends it downfield. 82 scoops it up. And he picks up a little on the return before being tackled. The clock is at 35.
Defensive interference calls like that can be difficult to read, but I think that was a clear case where the defender was in the wrong.
Behind. Green passes middle. Throws deep for it. Tackled by Beaker.
That's a great grab there by the wide receiver.
Behind. Green passing for the score. And he's in for the touchdown. An 18-yard play for the touchdown. Isaac Bruce did a good job tucking the ball in after he made that catch.
It was a great catch all around, Dan. He seemed a sweat stick-em through his palms.
Deep. quite as good. They get a score, but are running out of time. They face a loss with the score 126-39. Wilkins is setting up for the onside kick. And the kick's away. 47 grabs it off the ground. Stumbles. And he picks up a couple on the return and then gets brought down. 12 seconds on the clock. Scramble. 7 is going for the score. A 27-yard play for the score. Looks like they're going for two. Scrambles. 7 runs with it. And they add another 2 on the conversion. That score will put the game out of reach as they march to victory. 134-39. Houston prepares for the onside kick and the handle already. And the flag is down.
You know, you get anxious on onside kicks, but you have to be patient and let the ball travel 10 yards or else it won't count.
The Rams have time running out on them, and they need to come up with a stop. They'll have some help as they have 3 timeouts remaining in which they can stop the clock. Lewis gets it off the bounce. 1st and 10. Play.
You know, Dan, the defense is in the driver's seat on this play. Let's see if they can capitalize.
1 second left. It's high. Green throws long right. Bruce was the intended receiver on the play.